What's up, people? This was a great week for entertainment news, so time to break down what made our top five biggest stories. Number five, it's a bird, it's a plane, it's another Superman swooping into TV land, this time on CW's Supergirl. The network revealed a first look at the Man of Steel, Teen Wolf's Tyler Hoechlin, sporting the red cape itself and standing side by side with none other than Melissa Benoist's Supergirl. Looking good, guys. Number four, oh, Stranger Things, can I just marry you? The popular Netflix show is not confirmed for a second season yet, and it looks like creators Matt and Ross Duffer are totally on board if/when it does happen. During the TCA press tour, Matt Duffer said, "We want it to feel like a big movie, but there's a bigger mythology and there's a lot of dangling threads at the end. We could explore it if Netflix wanted to continue." I am excited and already scheduling out time for when this happens. I'm serious. Number three, Spider-Man Homecoming is a years away, but Kevin Feige is already talking multiple films for the franchise. The studio head spoke with Collider, saying, "This is sophomore year. Is the next one junior year? Is the next one senior year? Is there a summer break between each of those?" Suggesting Spider-Man could go the Harry Potter movie route. Yes, please. Number two, more news out of the TCA press tour that Netflix is looking to release and create their Marvel shows more quickly. When asked if they could increase their Marvel seasons to 5 a year, studio head Ted Sarandos replied, "I doubt that we could produce at the quality that they produce at that speed, but we're going to try to make them quicker so we can get less downtime between them. And I will have zero time to watch all of those." Great. And number one, young Han Solo will not be in Rogue One, A Star Wars Story. Yes, director Gareth Edwards confirmed, "I'm not sure if I'm allowed to do this, but I think I should. I can put to bed Han Solo is not in the movie." Wah, wah. That said, Disney has quietly signed the Solo actor for at least 3 Star Wars films, so we will most likely be seeing lots of him, ladies. Keep your cools. And that's the biggest entertainment news this week. Don't forget to check out all of our Daily Fix episodes for even more news. Have yourselves a wonderful weekend, and I will see you guys soon. Very soon. On Monday. Yeah. See you then.